Good morning, everyone. My name is Gita. I'm your tour guide for today. And today, I would like to welcome you all to Phuket. Today, our trip in this morning, we are going to Phuket Pearl Farm. Let's learn about Phuket unique mother of pearl. And in the afternoon, we are going to Wanit Farm. And in the evening, we are going to shopping and eating at Phuket Chinese New Year and Old Town Festival. Everyone, when you stay on the bus, you have to fasten safety belt and remain seated until we reach our destination. And now we are arriving at Lam Hin Pier. We have to take a Thai long tail boat to the Pearl Farm. It takes time about 15 minutes. Now we are at Phuket Pearl Farm. I want to tell you about the history of Phuket Pearl Farm. Phuket Pearl Farm is start from the people in generation 1. They have to work in Pearl Farm with Japanese people. And after Japanese people came back to Japan, people in generation 1, they got a knowledge about how to cultivate pearl. Became a family business continuing to the places. This is a third generation. Phuket Pearl has advanced to being a designer and producer of the crown. The crown is for the beauty pageants, such as Miss Grand Phuket, Miss Thailand World. And this farm have an activity for you all to do, such as learning about pearl and cultivation process, demonstrations of carving the pearl to see the pearl beach inside the pearl, and you can walk around the floating farm. And now we are finished of activity in this farm. Before returning, we will go visit the nearby island to have fun and to see the way of life people on island. Now we have arrived at Coconut Island. We will take everyone to the famous restaurant on this island to try local food. After eating food, we will go to see the lifestyle of people in this island. Okay, everyone, you finish eating, right? The next program, we have to go to visiting around this island. And everyone, you know why this island is called Coconut Island? Help anyone know? If no, help everyone know, I will tell. This island is have a many of coconut tree, and people is called Coconut Island. It's very easy to create a name of the island. If something is many in island, is also be a name of island. And this island have a villager. It's called Morgan. Morgan people are native to this island, whose main occupation, example, fishing. And activity on this island, you can go visiting fishing village, walking on a nature study plot to see a mangrove forest, and you can cycling around this island. This make you healthy. We are already cycling to see some parts of this island, and it is time for afternoon trip. We will go back to take the bus, and we are going to Raiwanit Farm, new agriculture tourist attractions in Phuket town. Before we going to Raiwanit, I would like to talk about Raiwanit for everyone first. So as not to waste time, when we arrive at Raiwanit, we can start doing activity. Wanit Farm began as a sweet corn plantation. After that, the owner realized that this area should be developed into a learning area for tourists, which open for the tourists to experience farmer lifestyle with culture and tradition. And you can have fun and enjoy with a flower and the playful of animal. In this farm, you can see many animal, such as a horse, a sheep, it have many. You can go to see by yourself. And now you see on the left hand side of the bus, Now we are arrived at Raiwanit Farm. Please get off the bus carefully. This farm have entrance fee 200 per person. This entrance fee already included in our trip. Please follow me to collect the ticket. In this farm is divided many parts. We are going to start at the first part. First part in this farm is a tree house. A tree house inside this have a restaurant. You can order something to eat. I suggest local foods of Phuket. Example, hmoo hong, nam phik kung siap, phat phak niang. Very delicious local food. I recommend it. And the next part of this farm, we are going to the organic vegetable plot. We grow organic vegetables such as red oak and green oak. And the last part is an ancient Thai house. The owner of this Thai house is more than 50 years old. Activity you will be doing today are making salt egg. You can act like a farmer. Everyone know the earthworm, right? And today we have to raising the earthworm. And you can touch the earthworm. Now we have complete our activity on this farm. I have prepared Swiss contours for you all. When you finish drinking, we are going to next destination. Our evening trip today was really lucky because of right now Phuket have a famous festival. It's called Chinese New Year going back in town Phuket town. Took place on Thalang Road. You will see a beautiful architecture, Sino-Portuguese style on this road. It sounds wonderful, right? I gave you 2 hours for walk this event in festival. When all of time, everyone come back in the first place, you take off the bus. Please on time. Okay, everyone, let's go to see this festival. Have fun! Hope everyone get the knowledge, funny, and impression. If guy make something mistake, I apologize for you all. And hope that everyone come back to you. Our tour company for travel in Phuket again. Thank you all. Goodbye.